Okay, recording. Alright, Blake, we are waiting for our bullet train ride to come. There's a bullet train over there. That's not the one we're riding, though.
The one behind you, they're cleaning it.
There's a double-decker right here. He's really fast, too. Blake is facing the dilemma. What kind of drink do you want from this vending machine?
Calpis.
Oh, he's gonna get Calpis. That's what it's called. That's the real name of it, Calpis. Okay, he's gonna get his Calpis. Blake, why don't you open up that bottle of Calpis and tell us all how it is?